To me, Hillel is family.
To me, Hillel means home and a place where I can be myself.
To me, Hillel's family means nobody gets left behind.
To me, Hillel is my home away from home.
To me, Hillel is the loving Jewish community that I have to connect with during my time in college.
Hillel is a place of acceptance and a place of guidance and friendship.
I think one of my favorite things about Hillel is that it's a really safe space for me, and it's just a room where we can all just de-stress and tell stories with our friends.
I love Hillel because it gives me a fun, safe environment to hang out with my Jewish community.
I love Hillel because it feels like family. Every time you walk through those doors, you're welcomed, you feel amazing, you meet so many amazing people.
I love Hillel because I can truly be myself. They bring out the best in me, and that makes me feel really comfortable.
It's a community and it's a group of people that I can fall back on.
Hillel, the idea as well as the building itself, I could pretty confidently say is my home away from home.
Hillel is a place where the religious, cultural, and social parts of who I am can intersect.
There are so many ways to get involved, to seek new opportunities, and to meet new people within Hillel.
Even though we are physically distant from one another, it is more important now than ever to ensure that our students find a sense of community as we navigate this upcoming school year together.
Bye, can't wait to see you.